When we look at the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we find that they are the best ummah. And Allah jalla wa ala granted them the best prophet, the best nabi, who was Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And because of the honor of this nabi, because of his status, the ummah benefited. For example, if we find our ummah, the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they are the last ummah. But on the day of Qiyamah, they will be the first ummah where Allah jalla wa ala will take account of their deeds. Also, they will be the first ummah to enter Jannah. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam being the first person to enter Jannah.